greater than those words used is the word again. What do you need God to do again in your life to get out any sinful characteristics? What do you need God to do again to mold you into the vessel that He wants you to be? A vessel of honor. A vessel that is worthy. A vessel that can go with the fire. A vessel that has the potter's approval. What do you need God to do again? Allow Him to mold you and make you in the areas that you're aware of this morning. Could we all gather in around the altar? Amen. Would you take your body? Would you take your soul? And would you allow God to place it on the potter's wheel? Would you allow the hand of God to mold you and make you this morning all over again? Please, everybody that's willing, let's gather in. The power of again. And God spoke to Samuel. Again, and God spoke to Manoah and his wife. Again, and God touched the blind man's eyes. Again, and the word of the Lord came again to Jonah. Again, and the potter fashioned the clay again. Let God do something again in your life.